Namaskaram. This video is for all those budding dancers and to those dancers who are preparing for their future performances or arangetram. Yes, the topic is adavu and adavu practice. As you all know, like the alphabets A, B, C, D in English vocabulary, adavu is a basic unit that makes the Bharatanatyam dance. It is very important because it forms the base and fundamental on which every dancer further strengthens and develops the art. Given an option to the girls in the dance class, most of them would opt to dance items than adavu practice. During my days with my guru, my master made us practice adavu every class minimum for 30 minutes. Sometimes the juniors sit and watch the seniors do the adavu. When master corrected them, it was again a process of learning through observation. The dance classes always stretched beyond the class timing and we never had a problem at all and we always enjoyed it. But nowadays, the parents want the teachers to stick to the class timings as the dance girls have other class scheduled after the dance class. So they want to leave to attend the other class on time. So as a dance teacher, I try my best to do as much as I can in the limited time that I get during the week. It is my responsibility to teach what was taught to me by my gurus. My guru always said, adavu adithatta udal idai kai kal adikku adi alaindu midukku idal aadave. These are the verses from Kootanur, which simply means adavu practice is the best way to groom and train yourself in Bharatanatyam dance. And practice makes a man perfect. There are two types of practice. One is practice for the sake of practicing. Yes, today my dance teacher has told me that I have to practice adavu 30 minutes every day. So I am practicing. That is just practice for the sake of practicing. But the other practice is practicing for a purpose, to achieve something. To correct your nadyarambhams, to correct your araimandi, to correct your posture, to get your thalams in the right place. So that is practicing for a purpose. So a strong commitment to practice will help you improve steadily. Set your goals with hard work and dedication. And I'm sure you will achieve them, and I promise you will achieve much more than that. As you all know, there are different sets of adavus, right from tattadavu, natadavu, paravaladavu, kudithumittadavu, kattaitaha, kuttadavu, utplutadavus, the jumps, the sarkaladavu, where you jerk, and mandiadavu, tirmanadavu, kidatakadari kidatum, kattiadavu, and many more. Do one step of adavu at a time. Go slow. Do not be in a hurry to finish the step. Do all three speeds and in different panchanadais, panchajatis. Do natadavu in tishram. Do tattaita, korvayadavu in kandam. So try different speeds and variations. And the most important thing is, watch your movements of hands and legs in the mirror and correct your lines and angles, which is very, very important. Pay attention to natyarambham while doing your adavus. Concentrating on the other hand when one hand is in action. For example, when you are doing the sixth natadavu, your right hand is in action, whereas your left hand, which is in natyarambham position, also needs attention and concentration so that it is kept in the right position and in the right posture. Pay attention to your araimandi. Watch and see, check whether your thighs and hip joint is turned out so that the knees are turned to the sides and you're in the right posture by keeping your shoulders straight and your spine erect. Don't forget to smile and enjoy every movement of your hand and legs. So, a regular practice of adhos improves your muscle memory, stamina, and your confidence. Last but not the least, let me come to the three D's: discipline, determination, and dedication. Discipline, to follow the regular routine of adho practice. Determination, to push yourself to do the adho practice even on a tiring day. Dedication, practicing the adho to achieve something which you have set as a goal. When you follow all these three D's, you gift yourself the fourth D, dance. Yes, that's about it with adho and adho practice for today. I will come again with another interesting topic in my next video. Until then, it's bye from me. Thank you for watching this video.